Lag.
This time we actually got out of it without a half hour wait.
Lag. Look at all that. Look at this big piece of lag in front of us. You probably can't because it's really bright in front of here, but look at it. Lag.
By the way, last time we ran out of batteries, so it looks weird. I apologize. We charged the batteries this time. Yeah.
Science.
We have all three compadres today.
Still lag.
The sleepy people.
The Hufflepuff. Our badger. We love you.
And the ones hyped up on caffeine right now.
The stupid coffee.
It's tea.
Yes. Thus, stupid coffee.
Those purists.
Your thoughts on this, badger?
Derp. What?
Okay, yeah, that's the badger's thoughts.
Derp.
Okay, we derp. Why aren't you holding the wheel? Oh, you are holding the wheel.
I'm steering with my knee.
Oh my God, look at those knees.
I can steer with my knee. I'm multi-talented. That's how you eat.
Skills.
That's how you eat a hamburger while driving, is you steer with your knee, except if you're on the freeway.
What if you want a french fry?
That's why you have a partner in the car who stuffs fries in your face.
What if the...
Like, fry. Yeah.
What if the person next to you is an amputee?
Well, then you feel sad and you feed him fries instead.
Yeah. Then you put your hamburger down and feed him a fry.
Yes.
Or her.
Okay, so we're almost at Google now. We actually had an interesting conversation on, well, places that rarely hurt. They
you never scream. You know, like in SpongeBob, that one guy who always screams, ah, my leg!
Yes.
You never hear someone.
You actually put him in Wikipedia. He has a family and a kid and all that.
Yes.
Look at that leg.
Why is there always a semi?
Oh, God, lag. You guys can't see it because it's really bright. Unless maybe that doesn't help it that much, actually. But look at that freaking truck lag.
Yeah, man.
Anyway.
Back to the topic. You always hear someone scream like, ah, my leg or ah, my arm. You never hear someone scream, ah, my armpit.
Or, you know, ah, my belly button.
Like, what are those weird places that you never hear someone scream about in pain or whatever?
This led to an interesting theory from me, actually. Okay, what if you're at a shooting range, but they run out of targets, and I have no clue how far away I am. Anyway.
That's not better.
Okay, so they get someone up there, and you have to aim for their belly button.
That really hurts, by the way.
And then...
I've done it.
Yeah. It's really bad, but then
our little girl MK here talks about, you know, a Finnish dude that uses his belly as a dartboard and screams.
That would be the Dudesons. Interesting show. I watched it for, like, one episode. It's like, I can't believe they're doing this. But actually, if you watch it, it gets better.
Actually, she does it first because she has a Finnish fetish.
But it's funny because one of the guys uses his belly as human dartboard, and he actually got his belly button poked with one of the darts before.
Teehee.
Yeah. Anything to add on the subject?
Badger, what do you say? Our derping badger. You guys don't have one. Be jelly.
Is it marmalade? Grape? Strawberry?
Cherry.
Strawberry.
Your cherry jelly.
Strawberry jelly. I like that.
Actually all on Pottermore.
Yes. Are you on Pottermore? If not, try it. Registration for everyone else on Earth starts end of September, beginning of October type of time.
Like October, like 5th.
Or 1st. I don't know. They don't tell us anything.
Tell us about Tumblr, oh magical badger.
Are you kidding? Did you go on Tumblr?
Yes.
Fuck, that throws...
Did you see the three words that every girl wants to hear?
Yes. You're a wizard.
No.
I know, or I am the doctor, which is just as equally applicable, and I will be quite happy if I hear, I am the doctor.
Actually, we have like the four house. We have the three of the four houses covered. Our MK here is a Ravenclaw.
What beyond measure is man's greatest treasure? Yes, I am that weird in person.
Yes, she is. This, as you can imagine from us calling her our badger, is our Hufflepuff.
Yep.
And me being the mean, selfish git that I am a Slytherin.
We do have...
Come on, haters.
We do have the fourth house, though. My brother has been made a Gryffindor, so yes, we have a miniature Hogwarts. The darkness, the redness, the whiteness!
That's for you, Tobus.
We need a derp.
Derp.
Yes. Oh my God, I see it over
it's like
there.
One eye.
No, this guy's blocking it.
It's Bup 6886. Move your ass, Bup.
Yes, that is his license plate.
That made no sense.
You can't see because we can't really have any zoom on this, but that says bop.
Bop boop.
Anyway.
Our Hufflepuff, boop your nose.
Yes.
It's a recurring joke with us.
Derp. Boop your nose.
Boop. Boop your nose.
How come every time the camera goes towards you, you stop smiling?
I don't know. I was smiling.
Right there.
New sport, guys. New sport. Jousting with your car. Okay. First one to get his car completely thrashed is the loser.
Although in real life, don't do it. Not a good idea. But it's fun to talk about. Just don't do it.
Let's do it.
Don't. Bad idea. Don't listen to the bad guy. Bad person is Brian. Don't listen to the Brian.
I'm a Slytherin. Live with it. Adore me, though. Okay, this is the last part of this segment because, well...
One of us is going to be missing soon because I'm dropping him off.
Yeah, they're happy for me because, you know, Ravenclaw and Hufflepuff are kind of friends, I guess, and I'm the odd one out.
No, we're very good friends with Slytherins and Ravenclaw. You should see our chat rooms. They're insane.
Oh, that's true. I guess it's only Gryffindors I don't get along with.
That's about it.
Me and Hufflepuffs are chill because we're just, like, give us food and we'll, like, do shit.
We'll
I don't know. Maybe. Anyway, bye-bye.